die 154 Jahren Kleinland Kirche. It's 154 years of Kleinland Baptist Church, if you don't speak German. I'm gifted in that. But I'd like to welcome you. No, I don't do Spanish. But I'd like to welcome you this morning. Our song service this morning is going to be performed by Three Times Grace, a gentleman that I work with, and his daughter and his best friend. And they're going to come out here and enlighten in praise and worship to our Almighty God. I'd like to welcome Three Times Grace.
Savior, oh, there are 10,000 charms. It's shouting time in heaven, a sinner was lost is found. It's shouting time in heaven, salvation has been brought down. No wonder the angels rejoice to know my sins have been covered by the crimson flow, and now I'm feeling fine. I'm walking on the highway with my Lord. My name is written down in the courts above. It's shouting time in heaven. Oh, yes, it's shouting time. Come ye weary, heavy laden, lost and ruined by the fall. If you tarry till you're ready, you will never come at all. It's shouting time in heaven, a sinner was lost is found. It's shouting time in heaven, salvation has been brought down. No wonder the angels rejoice to know my sins have been covered by the crimson flow, and now I'm feeling fine. I'm walking on the highway with my Lord. My name is written down in the courts above. It's shouting time in heaven. Oh, yes, it's shouting time. It's shouting time in heaven. A sinner was lost is found. It's shouting time in heaven. Salvation has been brought down. No wonder the angels rejoice to know my sins have been covered by the crimson flow, and now I'm feeling fine. I'm walking on the highway with my Lord. My name is written down in the courts above. It's shouting time in heaven. Oh, yes, it's shouting time. No wonder the angels rejoice to know my sins have been covered by the crimson flow, and now I'm feeling fine. I'm walking on the highway with my Lord. My name is written down in the courts above. It's shouting time in heaven. Oh, yes, it's shouting time. Shouting time in heaven. Oh, yes, it's shouting time. Woo! It's shouting time in heaven. A sinner once lost is found. It's shouting time in heaven. Salvation has been brought down. No wonder the angels rejoice to know my sins have been covered by the crimson flow, and now I'm feeling fine. I'm walking on the highway with my Lord. My name is written down in the courts above. It's shouting time in heaven. Oh, yes, it's shouting time. No wonder the angels rejoice to know my sins have been covered by the crimson flow, and now I'm feeling fine. Walking on the highway with my Lord. My name is written down in the courts above. It's shouting time in heaven. Oh, yes, it's shouting time. It's shouting time in heaven. Oh, yes, it's shouting time.
Woo! All right, after that, we're going to take a break. I'm sorry. Becky's mic's not on. Becky's mic's not on. Now it's on.
Oh.
Now you. She's loud enough without it.
Yeah.
Hi. My name is Bill Warner. This is Becky Garrison. This is my daughter, Cheyenne Warner. Last time we was here, I think, was in 19 before the COVID. Yeah. And I had Chet was with us.
Exactly.
So, you know, we had another man standing over here, but we traded him in on my daughter. No, I'm just kidding. Chet, no, Chet, he decided after about 12 years, he was ready to retire and spend time with his wife. So we graciously said, great, buddy, if that's what you're doing, fine. So she was already singing with us. It was four of us, and we was three times grace. So when he graciously stepped out, we become three times grace again. But we've been battling sinus, colds, still coughing, and
fall allergies
and mowing the grass. You know how it's mowing the grass. When you get older, our allergies get worse.
Yeah.
Right, Lauren? He don't know? He ain't got them. But he's got goats, okay.
He's got goats.
But we are glad to be here on this 154th. We're honored to come and share God's word through song with y'all. So let's pray before we go any further. Our Lord, most gracious Heavenly Father, Lord, we want to thank you for this day. Thank you for the people of Clayland Baptist Church, Lord. And Lord, we just ask you to bless this church, Lord. And we ask you to watch over us today as we bring your song to them. And Lord, if there's anyone here that don't know you, let these words come into their hearts, Lord, and let them ask you into their hearts, Lord. And we just thank you again, and we just ask you to be with us. We bring your word to them today in song. Your holy impression, we pray. Amen.
Amen.
Sure.
You can lay it down, you can lay it down.
Bill, we need some batteries in this mic or the other mic. Just pause it for a second, buddy. This next song is a little song by Zach Williams called Heaven Help Me. And we can all use that at times. We can always ask Jesus to help us. I know I have to. Working with the public, trust me, I have to ask him to help me all the time.
Working with teenagers.
Got a teacher over here. So she teaches at Columbia Middle School. Or Lake City Middle School, same difference, both Columbia County. You see how youngins are? They always want to argue with the fathers, even in church.
Right.
And then Becky, she's our hairdresser.
Yeah.
Yeah, so.
Working with public.
So, and I had to work with Lauren, too, so that tells you a lot right there. Bless my heart. You hear that, Lauren? But you got to love him. He's a man of God. All right.
I'm glad to be a blessing.
Thank you so much. You're a blessing to me. Okay. Nah. We're good.
When I can't find the words, when I can barely breathe, I'm falling on my knees. Heaven help me, heaven help me.
And I can feel you near, and I can hear you speak. I'm falling on my knees. Heaven help me, heaven help me. Help me, help me, 'cause I can't walk this road alone, and I can't do this on my own. Tell me, tell me, I just need to hear you say that everything will be okay.
When I don't understand, when I don't think I can, I know you have a plan. So heaven help me, heaven help me.
Help me.
Falling on my knees.
Song by the Nellins here, because I'm going home to be with Jesus.
I'm going home to Jesus in the twinkling of an eye, and I made my reservation for a mansion in the sky. I may not know the moment, or I may not know the day, but I know that I when he calls his church away. I'm going home with Jesus in the twinkling of an eye. I made my reservation for a mansion in the sky. I may not know the moment, or I may not know the day, but I know that I'll be leaving when he calls his church away.
Now I'm listening for the trumpet to sound most any time, and the crown of life is waiting. From a place called Calvary, by the precious blood of Jesus, the trip's been paid for me.
I'm going home with Jesus in the twinkling of the night. I made my reservation for a mansion in the sky. I may not know the moment, or I may not know the day, but I know that I'll be leaving when he calls his church away.
The vessel is calling, get on board, and the destination heaven, safe on the crystal shore. We'll meet again our Savior and our loved ones who have gone and live for all eternity. Oh, yes, we're going home.
In the twinkling of an eye, not in my reservation for a mansion in the sky. I may not know the moment, or I may not know the day, but I know that I'll be leaving when he calls his church away. I'm going home with Jesus in the twinkling of an eye, and I made my reservation for a mansion in the sky. I may not know the moment, or I may not know the day, but I know that I'll be leaving when he calls his church away. I may not know the moment, or I may not know the day, but I know that I'll be leaving when he calls his church away.
Well, if you want to go home with Jesus, you better set him this side, because once you're gone, it's too late. So if you want to go home with Jesus, choose him, put him in your life today.
I'm going home with Jesus in the twinkling of an eye, and I made my reservation for a mansion in the sky. I may not know the moment, or I may not know the day, but I know that I'll be leaving when he calls his church away. I'm going home with Jesus in the twinkling of an eye. I made my reservation for a mansion in the sky. I may not know the moment, or I may not know.
One left. them fall surrendered to the floor.
You make all things new. You make all things new. God of mercy and love, do what only you can do.
Beauty from the depths of all my pain. Only you can take this shattered heart and make it beat again. You hold us all together in your hands. I surrender singing, yes he can. Did he
defeat the darkness. Did he deliver me? Yes, he did. So yes, he can. Yes, he did. So yes, he can. 'Cause I've seen too much, now I can't deny. He's come through every single time. From the beginning until the end, he did, he will, he can. Did he move every mountain? Did he part every sea? Yes, he did. So yes, he can. Did he defeat the darkness? Did he deliver me? Yes, he did. So yes, he can. Did he move every mountain? Did he part every sea? Yes, he did. So yes, he can. Did he defeat the darkness? Did he deliver me? Yes, he did. So yes, he can. Yes, he did. So yes, he can.
Yes, he did. So yes, he can.
So I could go free.
Got another Zach Williams song here. You hear it on the radio. Elevation Worship does it too, but this is Zach Williams' version called Rattle.
Impossible ever stopped you. Friday's disappointment, Sunday's empty tomb. Since when has impossible ever stopped you? This is the sound of dry bones rattling. This is the praise make a dead man walk again. Open the grave, I'm coming out. I'm gonna live again. This is the sound of dry bones rattling. Pentecostal fire, stirring something new. You're not gonna run out of miracles anytime soon. Resurrection power runs in my veins too. I believe there's another miracle here in this room. This is the sound of dry bones rattling. This is the praise make a dead man walk again. Up in the grave I'm coming out. I'm gonna live again. This is the sound of dry bones rattling.
My God is able to save and deliver and heal and restore anything that he wants to.
Just ask the man who was thrown on the bones of Elijah. Is there anything that he can't do?
Just ask the stone that was rolled at the tomb in the garden. What happens when God says to move?
I feel him.
So I prophesied as I was commanded. As I was prophesying, there was a noise, a rattling sound, and the bones came together, bone to bone. I looked, and tendons and flesh appeared on them, and skin covered them, but there was no breath in them. Then he said to me, Prophesize to the breath. Prophesize, son of man, and sing to it. This is what the sovereign Lord says. Come breathe from the four winds and breathe into this land so that they may live.
This is what it says.
Live.
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 I won't hear the word of the Lord.
Live.
Live. Live. Live. Dry bones hear the word of the Lord.
Live.
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 Live. Dry bones hear the word of the Lord. Live.
Live.
This is the sound of dry bones rattling. This is praise, make a dead man walk again. Open the grave, I'm coming out. I'm gonna live again. Open the grave, I'm coming out. I'm gonna live again. Open the grave, I'm coming out. I'm gonna live again. This is the sound of dry bones rattling.
Oh, wouldn't that have been a sight to see that? Woo! I got them glory bumps just thinking about it. Little Ann Wilson song called My Jesus.
Are you past the point of weary? Is your burden weighing heavy? Is it all too much to carry? Let me tell you about my Jesus. Do you feel that empty feeling? Cause shame's done all it's stealing. And you're desperate for some healing. Let me tell you about my Jesus. He makes a way where there ain't no way. Rises up from an empty grave. You would go and undo if you could. Who can work it all for your good? Let me tell you about my Jesus. He makes a way where there ain't no way. Rises up from an empty grave. Ain't no sinner that he can save. Let me tell you about my Jesus. His love is strong and his reach is free. And the good news is I know. For you, what he's done for me. Let me tell you about my Jesus. Let my Jesus change your life. Hallelujah. 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 Amen. 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 Who would take my cross to Calvary? Pay the price for all my guilty. Who would care that much about me? Let me tell you about my Jesus. He makes a way where there ain't no way. Rises up from an empty grave. Ain't no sinner that he can save. Let me tell you about my Jesus. His love is strong and his grace is free. Is I know that he can do for you what he's done for me. Let me tell you about my Jesus. Let my Jesus change your life. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
it.
That's right.
Brothers, sisters, come on down to that river. Guaranteed you'll never be the same. There's a fountain flowing from the heart of the Savior. Bring your sins and all your guilty stains. Let that river of life wash it all away. You've been searching, carrying burdens. You've been lost and searching for a home. You've been drifting, something's missing. You should know that you are not alone. Brothers, sisters, come on down to that river. Guaranteed you'll never be the same. There's a fountain flowing from the heart of the Savior. All your guilty stains. Let that river of life wash it all away. Come on down to the river.
Come as you are. No time to waste. Open your heart. Don't be afraid.
Jump on in. Water is fine. There's healing in the river of life.
Come as you are, no time to waste. Open your heart, don't be afraid. Jump on in, the water is fine. There's healing in the river of life. Brothers, sisters, come on down to that river. Guaranteed you'll never be the same. Brothers, sisters, come on down to that river. Guaranteed you'll never be the same. A fountain flowing from the heart of the Savior. Bring your sins and all your guilty stains. By the blood of Jesus, everything will change. Let that river of life wash it all away. Come on down to the river. Come on down to the river. To the river.
Let that river of life wash it all away. Ava, Carter, here's y'all's favorite song back there. Ann Wilson, Sunday Sermons. They always say that's their favorite song when we practice it. So.
Seven years old, third row pew, John 3:16. Something changed in me. Red letters coming off the page, flooded my heart with amazing grace. I knew then I believed, and those roots run deep.
Oh, I've been through some face-shaking hard times, but nothing's gonna make me forget.
Every one of their Sunday sermons, every time that choir would sing, I could hear my Savior calling, telling me how much He loves me. No matter what the world throws at me, I know His word is true. It all started with a heart-stirring, spirit-moving Sunday sermon.
Devil gonna try to take me out of that church, but you can't take the church out of me. Devil gonna try to take me out of that church, but you can't take the church out of me.
Gonna have my worries, but that's part of life. But then I think of those stories about what my God can do. Still moving like He did back then. Born again people, can I get an amen?
Amen.
We've all seen the proof. He makes all things new.
Even all those face shaking hard times, I never wanna stop remembering.
Everyone, their Sunday sermons, every time that choir would sing, I could hear my Savior calling, telling me how much He loves me. No matter what the world throws at me, I know His word is true. It all started with a heart stirring, spirit moving, sun.
gonna try to take me out of that church, but you can't take the church out of me. Devil gonna try to take me out of that church, but you can't take the church out of me.
Jesus loves me, this I know, for the Bible tells me so. Jesus loves me, ain't no doubt, so I'm gonna keep on talking about.
Every one of those Sunday sermons, every time that choir would sing, I can hear my Savior calling, telling me how much He loves me.
No matter what the world throws at me, I know I'll make it through, all because of those heart-stirring, spirit-moving Sunday sermons.
Devil gonna try to take me out of that church, but you can't take the church out of me. Devil gonna try to take me out of that church, but you can't take the church out of me. Devil gonna try to take me out of that church, but you can't take the church out of me.
They're gonna try to take me out of that church, but you can't take the church out of me. Now, this is be our last song, a little Phil Wickham song, Hymn of Heaven.
One voice, a thousand generations.